metal displaces other metal. Why it displaces? Because there's reduction potential. There's more reduction potential, less it will displace the metal. So less reduction potential means it will displace the metal with higher reduction potential. So there is an electrochemical series. In this, the metals are arranged in here. Increasing order. So, in this, the metal which have less reduction potential will displace the metal with high reduction potential. So, in this copper is having reduction potential 0.34, plus 0.34. And iron is having reduction potential minus 0.41. So, this is less reduction potential. So, this will displace copper. So, when I dip this iron nail inside copper solution, what will happen? The iron atom will get discharged, get charged. So iron atom will lose one electron, two electron. Iron atom will lose two electron, and that two electron will be taken by copper. Where is the copper? In this copper sulfate solution. Okay. So copper in the copper sulfate solution, copper ion charge that will take two electrons and it will become copper metal like this. So in this you see now there is copper metals below and this nail has become black. That nail has become black because of the formation of iron sulfate. Iron sulfate is light green color actually. See the color of solution. This is light blue and this is light green. Why it is light green? Because this has more iron sulfate. Why this is blue? Because this has more copper sulfate. Okay. Now, I will show this when I dip this nail. See, this is shining. See, this is shining. When I put this in nail, this will become black. That means iron is going, iron is getting dissolved by losing electron. Iron getting dissolved by losing electron. See, this is called oxidation. Oxidation reaction. Iron getting dissolved by losing electron.
Any process which can gain electron.
One side is white, one side is black. Correct? That means iron has gone inside. Then when iron will go, this whole metal will become black. And the color of solution will become green, light green. Light green is iron sulfate. So by iron will displace copper. If I take opposite, suppose I take copper iron sulfate solution and I take copper wire in this, what will happen? No reaction will come because copper cannot displace iron. Why copper cannot displace iron?
More
reduction potential.
Reduction potential.
So copper has more reduction potential. So this cannot replace iron. Okay. This property is used by many chemicals, chemistry to make new products.
Okay. So what is happening here? Some electrode will be added into the solution of some electrolyte. That is copper something. Copper. So
electron is going.
Iron to the solution. So basically,
iron.
Game of electrons. Okay.
Electron.
We just flow from one end to another by using the wire, copper wire or some wire. What will happen? Some flow of electron will be there from one side to another through this copper wire. Okay. So in a battery, we have some kind of flow of electron from one side to another side. due to the potential which is present in the cell. So what is potential? What is voltage? What is voltage? Unit of electricity. What is current potential? What is current? Current means it's a flow. The flow of one thing from another is current. So in this case, the current is the flow of electrons from one side to another. So the tendency means that energy which can pull electrons from one side to another side is called as voltage. Clear the concept? So the flow is current and the tendency to flow. Okay, some pipe or some tank is there. Okay, so suppose I am using pick here and I am putting some. Okay, the tendency to flow water from here to here is that thing, that energy which is from here to here. Okay, just I put some more time. So what will happen? This flow very fast, the tendency will be more. So just like that, some tendency will be there to flow current from one side to another. Okay, let us see what is the voltage of this dry cell. This is dry cell, you might be knowing. So in this case, 2 electrons will be there. What are these 2 electrons? One is carbon. Some holes here, no. That is actually carbon, graphite, rod. Okay, that is actually the cotton is some metal. This carbon is using. And in that outside, there is a shell. Some cylindrical shell is there. Some vessels. It is there. And inside that, the carbon is there, and there is some powder is mixed with some paste, some moisture type paste will be there. That paste is basically
manganese oxide.
Right. Okay, let us see the voltage of this rice. So you might be seeing this one.
Voltmeter.
Any other answer? This actually is a voltmeter. And this is also sir, ammeter. We can measure current also. This is a resistor also. We can measure the resistance also. Okay. So this is a multimeter. Okay. The multimeter. This is the voltage side. This is the current side. This is the resistance side. Okay. So I am going to show the voltage. Okay. So let us see how much voltage we can show.
Thank you.
Zinc to magnesium.